Also new this morning, Erie fire crews called out to an attic fire in the 400 block of East 24th Street. When crews arrived there, this was around 12:30 this morning. They found some light smoke on the third floor of the multi-residential home. They then discovered some smoldering insulation, possibly sparked by faulty wiring. No injuries reported, though a fire inspector was called to help determine an exact cause.